now coming to a place. They're at Passover right now. He's describing that I'm going to die here soon. I'm going to die here. Someone is going to betray me. The will of God must be done. And someone is going to betray me and give me over to the authorities. And I must do the Father's will. I must go to the cross so that I can have my crown. Amen? And so, right here, verse 39 says, coming out, this is right after Passover. Coming out, he went to a place that he was familiar with, that he was accustomed to. He went to the Mount of Olives. It's the Garden of Gethsemane. This is a pressing place in Jesus' life. And what I really appreciate about this text and about this moment in Jesus' life is that I can see him as a real man who wanted to give up. As someone who wanted to just throw in the towel and say, this is too much. I want to do my own thing. I want to go my own way. I don't want to submit to the process of being great. Because it costs something to be great. So many times I look into my generation, especially my generation, now we don't see working as something that gives us entitlement. We just see it now as wanting something gives us entitlement. I don't have to work for money. As long as I want money, it's just entitled to me. It just should be given to me. Just because I want it. The audacity, sometimes in my generation, I look at, you know, some of these young kids, and we want intimacy without the price of commitment. We want romance without the price of commitment. And we're working it backwards. We're trying to get the results without working out the problem. We're trying to be lovers before we're friends. Amen?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy some of the stuff that we will do. We want the final product without having to work. We want the money. See, that's the problem with some of the jobs that we're... When we go apply for a job, the purpose of a job is to get the job done. Amen? It's not about making money. It's about getting the job done. And that needs to be our philosophy when we go to work. That I'm not here just working at 9 to 5 because I need money. We do need money. I get that. We do need money. But the purpose behind us working is not so that we can have money. The purpose for us working is to complete a task. And so many times, when I was a lot younger, I left work with uncompleted tasks and said, just give me the paper anyway. Give me my reward anyway.